Yes, of course. In fact, many of our clients are self-employed individuals or sole traders who have fallen on hard times due to the recent economic downturn in Ireland.